even playing these games.
Excuse me?
Do you think we're gonna have a problem?
Oh no, I just didn't hear you because I had my headphones in. Can you repeat, please?
Since when do we close doors in this house?
This is the front door.
Open back up my door.
You want the front doors wide open?
I'm not gonna tell you again. Open back up my doors.
Technically, you just told me again.
What?
I mean, you just said you weren't gonna tell me again, but you just told me again. I'm gonna go open the doors.
Done. And don't close my doors again.
So we're just gonna keep the doors open all day. That's what you're telling me. I mean, you know that's not safe, right? How about if someone just comes in the house?
Get out my face!
Okay.
Who are you? Who are you?
I'm sorry, I didn't expect that. My bad, I'm so rude. My name is Lucas. This is my home that you're in. Yeah, I live here. I am 20 years old. I think that's pretty much it. Now it's your turn to answer.
So it's gonna be like that? That's how you treat me? Seriously? You just leave after I was nice to you? And you didn't even turn the light off, you asshole! You know what? Get out! And stay gone! Mom! Mom! What do you want?
Oh.
We have to close the door.
You're not touching my doors.
Mom, someone just stole our food. And someone else was just upstairs taking a free shower. When I went to grab my bag, I swear I saw somebody sleeping in my bed. booty rubbing all against my sheets.
And your point is?
Close the doors. That's not happening. So you can go sit down somewhere. Mom, look around you. Everything's gone. They even stole our TV.
I mean, it's actually good that they took this off our hands.
But still, everything's gone. You're not even sitting on anything. They stole our entire living room.
Close the doors?
Close my door.
Close the doors, finally.
I think we're gonna have a problem.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Close my door.